Welcome to this week's Monday Minutes. My name is Kelly.
And my name is Jessie, and we're really excited because this week we're going to show you something that's coming in 2211.
I'm so jazzed up, Jessie. I don't even think it needs an intro, right?
No, I don't think so either.
Okay, let's just pull our on up.
This was discussed in the community for a long time, and people were talking about the refresh that we would see in the staff client, and it finally made it into 2211. So a big shout out to everyone that made comments and gave feedback for the staff interface.
Absolutely. What a change, and what a, just a nice look to Koha, in my opinion, right?
Yeah, it's beautiful. It's a beautiful update.
Yeah. So a few things we just wanted to kind of show you and then let you know that, you know, this is coming in the next release, 2211. Something to note, it's nice down at the bottom, you're actually going to see the version you're on. So you don't have to click like three times, I think it was, to find the version. Super nice. The search bar is slightly different. So as I toggle, it still stays on checkout. I can go to check-in. If I click that, I can see check-in over here. Search the catalog over here. I have those filters still. So in my search the catalog, I do have that option to go ahead and change what I'm looking for in the catalog, as also with my patrons. I have those filters still there. So that little icon there, and it's just really kind of fun.
I love it. The cataloging module has some really nice updates too.
This is fantastic. Remember when you used to click catalog and you really just had three options? So they've actually taken a lot of the cataloging tools and moved it over to cataloging and filled up the space. And now catalogers can have their own whole module. So a lot of those tools moved over.
And you can still see your buttons at the top to use your advanced editor or create a new record or do a Z3950 search. So you still have those great resources right there. And it's just a lot easier to navigate.
Yeah, it really is. And then let's look at tools. It's gotten less cluttered and we have just a lot of the tools that are, you know, without those cataloging. So that really cleaned up. Throughout the different modules, you'll see, you know, a little bit of the green now that you're seeing. So if I pop over to reports and look at my my report library, I'll see those tabs at the top. So they're implementing those, but basically this is, what is it called? Like a UX design, like just by just enhancing that design level of it.
Yeah. Really big shout out to everyone who worked on this and gave feedback. Cause this was a true, this talk about open source community. This was a great, great enhancement that now everyone will have access to in 2211.
Yeah, it's been wonderful to watch it. People talk about what they like and that happening. And, you know, it just really makes you feel warm and fuzzy inside that this was really a community effort. We have, you know, I know 2211 was Tomas as our release manager, and he worked really hard to make sure that, you know, everything was done according to plan.
Absolutely.
Okay, well, Jessie, you know, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Back in it, huh?
Back in it. Now we're going to start getting ready for 2211.
This is exciting. Well, I hope you all had a nice holiday and have a great week.
Have a great week.
Bye.